I'm Nicole Amyx, and I'm helping my dad, you, videotape.
My name is Isabella Amyx, and I'm helping my dad videotape.
I like to play soccer, softball, running, and I like to swim, and I like to do them because they're really active, and I like to do sports and stuff.
I like to play basketball, soccer, softball, and swimming. It would probably be soccer and basketball because those were the years that I had lots of fun, and I learned new things. Especially this year in basketball, it was my first year in basketball, and I didn't know how the rules were or what the things were. And I just learned, and now it's one of my favorite sports. Top 10, top 2.
I get to go to a lot of events and plays and games, and learn like other things, I guess, of like videotaping and stuff and film.
I'm the headphones person, and I do the headphones and I hear the sounds.
James Naismith. And why? Because he needed something to do during the winter for his PE class. So he invented basketball, and in the late 1800s.
Like this guy, I don't remember his name, and he had to, he was a PE teacher, and the kids had nothing to do. And so he tried to think of something, and he thought they had to throw a ball into a basket, and that's how they invented it. And they invented it in the late 1800s.
And what was the final score of the first game?
Bella. 10-1.
It was 1-0. They made one basket after they played for a half hour.
One basket.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Compared to us.
Okay, you can tell me goodbye.
Bye-bye.